I'm going to ask you to think about three things. Three significant reasons.
The first reason was robbery. They wanted to take his property, his car, his vehicle. He was killed for witness elimination. And the third significant reason of why Ryan Skipper was killed was because of his sexual preference. In the mind of that man right there, and in the mind of Bill Brown, his life was less precious, less important, less significant than those of a heterosexual person.
What happened to Ryan? Who stabbed Ryan?
Don't know.
You don't know?
I blacked out, man.
Did you snap?
Oh,
did
no,
you just go crazy?
Oh no, man.
Well, you seen the stab wounds, you seen the blood. How did these stab wounds happen?
Did something happen between you and Ryan?
Just the sexual part.
That's right. What was the sexual part again?
That he kept on touching me in my private places and kissing me.
And how old are you?
20.
You're 20. And you know how old Ryan was?
Just a couple years. Know.
You don't know? Who was bigger, you or him?
Him.
Ryan was bigger than you? So let me make sure I understand you correctly. At certain times, would it be safe to say, or would it be a fair statement to say, at certain times you liked Ryan, he was a nice guy, and at other times, when he did sexual things, you did not like him?
Yeah.
I don't want to put words in your mouth, is that...
He's a good guy.
He's a good guy?
Yes.
So there's only three people in the car. Yourself, Ryan, and Smiley. Ryan winds up, brutally stabbed. How did it happen?
I don't know. I'm telling you God honest truth.
You just don't know.
All I remember is... I know I was drunk.
In the early morning hours of March 14th, 2007, Ryan Skipper's lifeless body was discovered on a gravel road in Winter Haven, Florida. The 25-year-old student had been stabbed a total of 19 times.
The extent of the injuries in this case are the result of hatred, contempt, utter disregard for another human being because he's gay. That's why it happened. That's exactly why it happened. They just didn't care. Just didn't care.
Something happened out there that led to this. Something. Where was he stabbed?
His stomach, his back.
His stomach? And then where? His back? And where else? And his throat.
We, the jury, find as follows as to count one of the indictment. The defendant is guilty of second-degree murder. So say we all this 27th day of February, 2009.
If I had-